believing that hand hygiene can be accurately measured is an issue because it's hard to measure human behavior. In fact, a lot of these electronic compliance monitoring systems that have been out for the last few years, they've come a long way. I mean, over the last 5 years, we've made leaps and bounds in the technology that is available in the marketplace. The factors that need to be working together in order to achieve hand hygiene measurement are to eliminate the bias that is seen with direct observation. Having one person look at something and then interpret whether or not that was a hand hygiene moment and whether or not that person performed hand hygiene the way that they should have, it's a lot of subjectivity. So you remove that bias. You also increase your sample size so that you're looking at all the opportunities for hand hygiene, not just a small, insignificant slice of it. And the last thing I'd say is the real-time aspect to the data that is available. And so you don't have to wait a month to get the data that you need to be able to perform corrective actions or to even celebrate good hand hygiene. The data is available to you in real time and it is available for feedback immediately. The validation process is very important. It's important for hospitals to feel comfortable with the information and the data and the measurement systems that they are using to hold their staff accountable for hand hygiene. And so once we install a system, we go in there and we work with the staff to make sure that the system is validating, that the sensors are working, and that the information that's coming off the dashboard in the software is reporting the way that it should.